Sorry.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
The faint sound of chaos is how you know you're in Gotham.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Big sale on leggings, maybe? I'll see what I can find out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
An ice cream truck.
Maybe the munchies are one of Rex's side effects?
I see someone!
You need a hit, Mike! Going down!
Try to keep up. That's it.
Logging off.
Belfry, I found a medical chip. I'm sending you the serial number.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Harley must have jury-rigged it. Any way to tell what it does?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
She's using it to... Right. That's why the riots are happening. They've lost control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
This is bad. How many trucks are there? truck seems to be emitting a signal of some sort.
Looks like it's talking with small legion of medical devices. Proprietary stuff.
Harley did hand out implants at the Monarch Theater. This must... There she is.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now!
Montoya? Always a pleasure.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Could be anything.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Batgirl. We're going to rush in soon.
Hold, Montoya. Harley brought citizens in here. Let me deal with her before you charge in.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Now I just have to find Harley.
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Been a little stuck dealing with all your friends, Harley.
I do not like your tone, especially since those are my gifts for you. You know, I think I'm just gonna leave you alone for a bit.
Stupid song.
Something must be around.
Have you met my new friends? I've freed them. Way more fun now.
No, you're killing them, Harley.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see them when you get to the party.
Oh, no.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet, or I'm gonna smash.
Oh no, hostages.
All right.
Crap! Fight's over for you. Montoya, I have citizens heading out soon. Make sure they're okay.
Got it.
The security office must be past the chapel.
I'm waiting, brat girl. What would the bats think about that?
I'm a bit busy right now. What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
Not so much. Typical.
I'll come.
Damn it!
Got us!
Don't mind if I do. L3. Guess I know where to go. Have time to do all this.
What the?
Sweet dreams.
Huh.
Lights out.
gotta cut that one, that one.
Gonna leave a mark.
Don't be rude! Mama's talking here.
So that's what you're using to control them. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh.
My toy. This game has gone on long enough, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Huh. This doesn't look like a party.
That's because... I haven't lit the candle! Now, let's play, Brat Girl. Brought to you by Dr. Q.
Take names.
Nope.
Here goes nothing.
What the hell did I do?
Get out of here! Quickly!
Hey! Where are you going? You can't leave yet! You haven't fun!
Party's over, Harley.
Party's not over until I say it is!
Taking me back to Blackgate.
Like a gentleman.
I'll let the complaints department know.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks. I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
The commissioner will buy it.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
You've got it under control.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!